don't forget to do your 1,000-page essay class.
Oh. Motherfucker, I can barely count that high.
Come on, dude, I'm not that bad.
You're the only man I know that averages 10 nut kicks per game. Some on your own teammates.
Hey, that was you!
Well, if it isn't the Shohoku basketball team. Me and the boys heard you were practicing for an upcoming tournament.
What do you think you're doing here?
Quiet, bitch. Isn't it obvious? I'm here for revenge.
Kogure?
Who the hell is this guy?
That's Hisashi Mitsui. He was a part of the basketball team a while back, but couldn't play the whole season due to a leg injury. Later on, I heard that the coach kicked him off the team after a fight with a student.
That's right, Kogure. But wait, Ryota knows a little bit more about that situation than the rest of you guys.
Shit.
Ryota?
I don't know what he's talking about.
Oh, I think you do. You see, while I was recovering, I heard that a superstar basketball player stole my thunder the season after. So I decided to have a little chat. Hey, Ryota! The fellas and I wanted to congratulate you for being a part of the Shohoku basketball team.
Man, fuck your mama!
Ah, my tooth!
Jeez, man, all we wanted was a thank you!
Wait, Heavenly Father, hang face!
Oh my, haven't you had enough?
Just one more hit!
Why?
What the hell, Ryota?
I can explain. He caught me on the wrong day.
Dude!
Oh, come on! You're telling me you went just slapped the shit out of him?
Aw, poor Ryota. Not only has your unpalatable attitude gotten you in trouble, but it leaves me no choice but to take it out on everyone associated with you. Now, let's see here. A huge fight involving the Shohoku basketball team? That might just call for expulsion.
Wait! Don't you think that's a little harsh? I understand what Ryota did was wrong, but don't resort to this! We want to win this upcoming tournament. So we need Ryota and the rest of the team. Please, I beg of you.
Wow, kid. I gotta hand it to you. What you just said makes me want to crush your dreams even more.
I don't think we're on the right page here.
Shut the hell up! Yasuda!
Yasuda, what in God's name made you think that would have worked?
Hanamichi, now's not the time.
Like, does he really look friendly to you?
What in the...
What's good, playa?
And just who in the hell do you think you are?
Just your average basketball superstar. The real question is getting your ass beat by basketball players some kind of kinky fetish you got there? Or do you actually think you do something productive today?
What the...
Ryu?
Oh, I got your productivity, kid!
Yeah, you don't know who you're messing with. I got balls of steel!
This guy's on some freaky shit!
I'm sorry, did he eat those?
Great going, Rukawa! You hit him! You're in trouble! You're in trouble!
Well, there goes the tournament.
Very good. Now, one more time for the crowd.
I'm sorry, Big Daddy. I'm sorry.
Aren't you sweet? Huh?
Let's go for a ride, Big Daddy. Chugga, 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 chugga!
What a bitch!
Who said that? All right. Now that I got all of yous quiet, I'm beating the shit out of every last one of ya. Starting with the cute one.
Have fun, cutie.
Enough is enough!
sick of your shit, Ryota!
You know, it's pretty fucking stupid to sneak up on a guy while yelling.
Damn. Buckle up!
Wow, I gotta hand it to ya. What you just did makes me want to crush your head even more.
You know, I'm having second thoughts about this.
Oh. Hey, Mitsui. You still my boy and all, but... Look, I didn't come here to get my ass whooped by some motherfucking basketball players! Peace and love, y'all!
That's right! Go ahead and run! The damage is already done! And just a few more players left, so who's next? Who wants a piece of me?
Captain Takenori?
And look what we have here! It's the basketball captain himself! Well, it's too late. The scenery just screams catastrophe! No more basketball for you! What are you gonna do now, Takenori? Are you gonna cry, you hefty-looking, droopy-lipped, strong-necked piece of shit?
You disrespect my team and my lip game. I disrespect your whole motherfucking existence.
No, wait, Takenori! I was just kidding! I would never disrespect you or the basketball team.
Nah, man. You got me fucked up! The lip game has been passed down for generations!
I think we blew the point.
Everybody plays the fool sometimes. There's no exception to the rule. Listen, baby, it may be factual, may be cruel.